How low can you sink, eh? He wants nothing to do with you. That's what he said, but you just won't leave him alone, will you?
Have you actually spoken to your son, eh, and asked him what he wants?
Just stop it.
No, because he seems to be loving it, Tony.
I see you.
Stop it, Tony!
Why is having a gay son so bad?
Sexuality is not the issue, it's you! Everyone you've ever been in a relationship with has had their lives ruined by you.
That is not fair.
Oh, yeah? Amy, Doug, John, Paul, Sinead, all of them. All of them have been completely, utterly broken by your selfish, destructive behaviour. I mean, Diane lost a daughter, a granddaughter, because you drove Sinead away.
Oh, it's going to be different with Harry. But because I love him.
And a few weeks down the line, you'll love somebody else, see, because that's just what you do. He's just your latest addiction.
Tony!
You know, gay or straight man or woman, I'd have a problem if anyone like you came near my son.
That is enough.
He's just a car crash, Dee. A dirty, stinking addict.
Oh, John! Tony! Come here.